I was on the White House for 4 years. I knew how the government operated. General Trudeau knew how the government operated. And the other people I worked with, we were familiar with the government. We were familiar with CIA's operations, State Department operations. We knew this. We knew the way they operated and who the people were. In fact, I discussed this very thoroughly with Robert Kennedy, at the time Attorney General, the President's brother.
In this recently uncovered interview by Open Minds, Colonel Philip J. Corso claims that while he was the chief of the Army's Foreign Technology Division in the early 1960s, he made then Attorney General Robert Kennedy aware of an alien presence. Colonel Corso claims he spoke with Robert Kennedy face to face.
He knew about the flying saucers. I talked to him about it. I used to meet him when he was Attorney General right in his office.
Open Minds researcher Maurizio Baiotta conducted the interview in July of 1997. At that time, he was editor of two magazines in Italy that dealt with the UFO phenomenon.
Corso was in Washington. The Attorney General was in Washington. So it was feasible that whatever delicate information had to go to the Attorney General, Corso, as in person, had to inform, and that was his own duty.
What went to Bobby went to the president also. In fact, before I testified when I testified in 1962 on my 4 years at the White House, before I consented to testify, I told him if I get a subpoena, I told him you still can't make me talk if I don't want to. The deal was that Senator Eastland, chairman of the Judiciary Committee, promised me, I told him I will testify under one condition, not that you put in the files and let it gather dust, since I take all the risk. I will testify under one condition, that you put this testimony in the hands of the Kennedy brothers. Senator Eastland assured me he'd do it personally, and he did. And that's why the Attorney General called me. He wanted to discuss my testimony first.
To read more on this story, click on the Articles tab at openminds.tv. We will be posting more from this interview in the upcoming weeks.